if she thinks they're fooling about, she'll shush them away. Then she'll settle down to listen. She's funny that way.
Children call her Aunty James, though Miss James is not their aunt at all. But she always listens to the stories that they tell, although they're tall.
Children love Aunty James, the reason plain to see. She always seems to find the time to listen so patiently.
So sweet that way.